Is your work influenced very much by fashion?
Oh, I don't think at all, no. I try that my work is me. I try to give myself.
Kobi Bosshard, the grandfather of New Zealand jewellery.
This is a story about work. It's a story about growing up and growing old. And it's my story of the journey of the man who is my father.
Yeah, I wasn't very nice, I don't think.
A little buggy upstart.
I remember my father, when he soldered, he said, always use a soft flame, don't blow too hard, you know, just do it gently. It took me 20 or 30 years to realise, actually, you have much more control.
Being connected to humanity, that's what I think we need.
It was an exciting moment because they actually brought a lot more flair.
Once he started to work full time, there became a pulse.
And he would often say, is it good enough?
Hundreds of thousands of these.
I'd have to go and make the damn thing again, I think, because I can't.
I like a little bit of flash.
Do you like these ones?
No.